Hello friends, welcome to techjaspreet YouTube channel, and today in this video I will be showing you how to create a fillable PDF form for free. So friends, keep watching this video. Let's start to create a fillable form. As you can see that I am in Canva and I have created this simple receipt form which is not fillable yet if I download it as a PDF file. So let's download it as a PDF file. PDF print and download, and here is our form, and let me open it in Adobe Reader, and here you can see that I cannot fill it right now. So what we need to do is to make it fillable. You have to open a website, go to Google and search DocFly, and click on the very first link, and here you need to upload your PDF file that you wanted to create fillable. So let's click on it and upload this file, and now the file has been uploaded. Click on it, and here you can edit this form within the DocFly website. Now what you need to do is click on the form creator tab on the top left side of this website, and now you will be shown some of the options that you can use to create a fillable form, like text field, paragraph field, checkbox, and so on. So let's start from the date. We need a text field here, so I'll select the text field and leave it here, and it has created a text field for the date. And let's repeat this process for time, and for received from I need a bigger paragraph, so I'll select this bigger paragraph, and I can also resize all the columns used in DocFly. And now I need the tick mark boxes for these columns over here, so I'll select tick box field and click over the field where you want to put the tick marks, and I can also resize it, and I'll do it for each of the tick box like so and so. And using the tools on this website is pretty easy, as you can see here. So it's just click and drop. And now for the check field, I'll do a text field over here, and I can also expand it. Same for the amount, for the payable, and same for the property address. So I want to expand it a little more for the property address, and received by a simple text field over here. So let's resize it, and here. And if you want any signatures in the form from your client or your customer, you can just take the sign signature field and put it over here, or anywhere you have a signature column on your form. And now just click on save, and now we have to download it. As you can see, this website provides you some credits, so you can use it for free, like you can edit your form for free. And now let's download the file. Here it is. Let's go to desktop and open it in Acrobat Reader or Adobe Reader. And now I'm able to fill all the fields. As you can see here, I can tick mark anything or like that. Now I'll show you that you can also edit this form or fill this form in any browser, like Edge browser or Chrome browser. Let's open it in Edge, and as you can see here, I can add anything here. Add tick marks over these boxes. So everything is now editable. So friends, this is how you can create a fillable PDF form for free. If you have learned something from this video, please like and comment, and also subscribe this channel to get more videos like this. Thanks for watching.